Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Hearthfire action. The plan for today's episode is we are going to get the first word for the Animal Allegiance Shout. That is why we are currently located at Riften, because the dungeon where you can get one of the words is located here-ish. I think it's down this little path here. You can get another word at Ancient's Ascent, I believe that's the name of it, which is a dragon lair located over here to the west of Helgen. And third word is located at Izgrimor's tomb, but that is quest locked by the companion's quest line, so that's not really an option right now. So I figured it'd be a little fun to go ahead and get the first word for this. It sort of applies to the Hearthfire spirit, but not really, because I plan on using it at the next giant camp I find by turning the mammoths against their giant overlords and just causing a big, huge battle of awesomeness. So hopefully you guys are looking forward to that. Once we finish getting the word and wreaking havoc on a giant camp, we'll go ahead and build the basic house over at Lakeview Manor, which is just a small little house similar to Breeze Home, but you don't even get as many options there. But after that, we can expand on it if you guys are familiar with Hearthfire. If not, it should be a good learning experience for you, so let's go ahead and get this started. We need to travel down the road here. It is currently 9 o'clock in the evening, so I'm sure some sort of shenanigans are going to go on here. Speaking of shenanigans, who's that? Who is that? You look dangerous. Armor up. He looks super dangerous. He's advancing. Ah!
How can I help you?
The most dangerous. Truly an outlaw to be feared. How can I help you? I love it. Oh, let's discover this part here. I think there's like a small quest here. Maybe this might be where the lady is, where you give her the Crimson Nernroot from Blackreach. I'm not entirely sure. Or maybe she's just looking for Nernroot. I don't remember exactly. But we ain't even gonna deal with it right now. We got other things to worry about. What is that running in the distance? Fox, maybe, I guess? Alright, you can never be too careful. When it's nighttime out here, I think immersive creatures added in a booty load of new things that can happen. We experienced one of them in an early episode of the Skyrim Let's Play. There's like some sort of Dremora Golden Saint thing just yucking it up out there. Oh, look at that! Speaking of the yucks, I think we should be okay just kinding these guys. What the fuck? It just pimp smacked that fox! You see that? Now he's super happy about it. He's like, yeah. You witnessed that kill? Get kind. Jesus. Fucking brutal. Power attack on that fox. Didn't stand a chance. What's this?
I hope the supplies get here soon.
Oh, Stormcloak.
You must be alright if you've got time to
if you know any true sons and
shut up.
Of Skyrim. Tell them to head to Windhelm.
Shut up! I'm like 6 miles away now! Stop talking! Talk to each other about your lack of bread. Moldy-ass bread. Are we getting somewhat close? Yeah, about a little more than halfway there. So how you guys doing today? Hope you're having a good time so far. Oh, we got more nonsense going on. Oh, there's a giant over there. I think we should help. Let's go help. Quick, quick, quick. Fast, fast, fast. Too fast, too quick. Oh, headshot. Just said I knocked that fool out with a single lightning bolt. It was all me.
Halt.
All me.
You have no business here, outsider. Leave at once.
Well, excuse me, princess. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I helped you kill this giant. Oh, I don't want to pick these up. Look at how nasty. Oh, God. Oh, God. They stink, but they're in my pocket anyway. Ugh. Look at all these pelts. Munch. Munch, munch. Munch, munch. Delicious. Let's carry weight it up. Oh, look at that. You like that little glow? Look at these sparkles I have. You like these sparkles? He ain't even looking. He's like, whatever. High five!
We need nothing from outside. Come on.
Need to give him a high five. Can a guy just high-five a giant corpse without someone being offended? I guess not. Orc dude was like, get away from me! First you called me princess, then you had all these weird sparkly glowing power aura things, then you high-five a giant corpse? You weird.
You'd rather be plowing your field?
No. What is that, a Stormcloak armor dog?
Gleam like snow.
That is radical!
They head this way.
I hear a bear. Don't want to deal. Let's quick save. I think I still have Kind's Peace active. Just double check. Alright. Good. Man, that dude making hella noise over there. What are you doing, man? Oh, look at that. Is there two of them? Oh. Wait a minute. Why is one right behind the other? What's going on? What are you two doing? Alright, let's just move on. Leave them to whatever it is they're doing over there. We are out in the wilds here. Nothing is censored. Nothing is tame. Did I go past it? It wouldn't be in a dwarven rune, though. It has to be that on the compass right there. So, we're going there. I know it's in a Nordic tomb. The video quality is probably pooping itself. It seems like whenever I go through foliage and grass and all that shit, it just gets super blurry. Especially when I turn my camera real fast. Power aura! There's something about high motion and, like, trees and shit that really fiddle with my recording software for some reason. Hopefully you guys are okay with it. Get away from here! Get kind! Get kind, bro. You can't do a damn thing about it. I got too much power. You ain't got none. Yeah, this is it. I recognize the name. Do I hear somebody here? What's this? Journal. Yeah, we can read that. The Journal of Madresi Dran on Angarvund. Angarvund. Whispers of this ancient temple have been few and far between, and most real knowledge seems similar to Argenvund or Angarvund itself, buried and forgotten. Yet every story or legend I hear all seem to speak of immeasurable riches found deep within. Yeah, that's probably a load of bullshit. Great treasure waits for the worthy adventurers, said one old fool after many false flirtations and tankards of mead. Alright, so you're gonna believe that guy after he's like drunk off his ass and he's hitting on you? Though he may have been a nuisance, his information matches most of my research, specifically the location of Angarvund. Tomorrow I will hire a mining team to assist me in my excavation and head towards the ruin. By this time next month, I shall be rich. Is this Rollus in disguise? You guys remember Rollus, the dark elf from Solstheim? Ooh, speechcraft increase, hell yeah. Who had that mining project that he had financed by the Dragonborn. And every single time you returned, all the guys he hired were dead. And he's like, whoops, don't know how that happened. I could use some more gold though. He's like, you stingy motherfucker. This has to be Rollus in disguise. He like changed his name after this incident and went over to Solstheim. Right, are you going to be an enemy? I doubt it, but you can never be too careful. Hi.
Oh, I didn't see you there.
You wouldn't because your back was turned to me. By the way, I recognize this area. When I went through this dungeon another time in a previous character prior to YouTube days, I sneak attack and killed this person. I think you can kill her. I know I sneak attacked her, and I might have killed her. I don't know if she's essential. But yeah, I sneak attacked her. I didn't even bother finding out if she was friend or foe. I was like, nope, I see a person, I'm sneaking. And I'm attacking.
Of course I'm troubled. I'm on the verge of incredible wealth. But my cowardly workforce ran at the first sign of danger.
Well, that's not necessarily a bad thing. They want to live.
We were excavating this old tomb when we opened a chamber full of corpses. The team took one look, turned tail, and ran.
They're miners, not mercenaries, you dolt.
Well, probably not like these. The ones in there are all still walking around. In any case,
what? If I can get past the walking corpses in Skyrim.
I can't recover the treasure. I need
well,
more manpower.
Well, isn't that strange? Maybe I can help you.
Say, that's not a bad idea. You look like you could handle yourself against these beasts.
Would you call them beasts?
You help me get the treasure, and I'll split it.
Would you call reanimated corpses beasts? I don't really think so. Tell me more about the treasure.
Legend says this tomb holds a treasure that bestows great power on the one who discovers it.
Well, looks like I'll be walking out of here with some treasure, and you won't get a damn thing, lady.
Deal of gold, and I'm willing to let you share in the reward when we find it.
I wonder if she's going to be super pissed when I find it, and she finds out it's just the word of power.
I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower.
I'm all the man and power you need, lady. Maybe I could help you.
Say, that's not,
I already went through this.
You help me.
Deal.
Excellent.
What are we playing, Deal or No Deal here?
Brawn, that treasure will soon be mine. Ours.
Whoops.
First, I need you to clear the main chamber of those monstrosities. I'll stay here and...
Okay, monstrosities is a little better than beasts. Three? Really? Watch them all be death overlords, though. Fucking level 5 dragon shouts. If you just hear, like, random explosions and shit going on in the distance, it's fine. Just don't even worry about it. It's fine. Watch, I'm gonna turn the corner and I'm just gonna get launched by a Death Overlord and come flying back through here and I'll be like, it's not fine. It is not fine here. Alright, I'm carrying too much. The fuck? No, I'm not. Let's redo the carry weight just in case. Let's also get this arm out. Unless they happen to be too powerful for that, then I'll just switch it up. God, I love having shouts bound to keys now. I'm loving it. Alright, actually, speaking of shouts.
Lost!
We got one there, one there, one there. Whoa, there's a tiny little dot way in the distance. I wonder what the hell that is. It is at least 600 billion miles away. Most likely. Just a rough estimation here. I can't be too far off though, right? Let's just quick save while we're here. Let's see, what is this dude? Oh, that's a scourge. Disarm won't do a damn thing against that. Cleansing and chastise, let's get in there. Get cleansed. Nice soul tear shell, that's a little embarrassing. Yeah, come over here. I only want to fight one of you at a time. Get you old. Oh, and you are done, son. He's like, I'm gonna get you. Oh, I slipped. The classic banana peel and ancient Nordic dungeon technique. Oh, so we have a new volunteer. Oh, I roasted my booty. Got some Savik rump roast going on in here. Get cleansed. Get cleansed. He's advancing a little too far. Oh god, yeah, that was gonna hurt for sure. No! Jesus. So glad that worked. Let's get some soul trap going. Let's get a little lightning bolt going. Let's get a little yo going. Man, that dude, he got a little bit of everything. A little appetizer plate, if you will. A mixed bag of destruction, dragon shouts, and soul capture, whatever the fuck it's called. Soul trap. That's embarrassing. 800 fucking hours in this game, I forget the name of soul trap. Give me a break, okay? There's so much shit to remember. Ooh, this looks like a neat little secret area. Super secret. Hello? Maybe I'll get through there later. Alright. What are you? Are you a Death Lord? Let's find out. Get that. It is a Death Lord. Sweet Jeebus. Alright. No battle music. Kind of awkward. Hi. I'm worried about his shout. So let's do this. Shout at me, dude. Come on. Fucking. No. Fuck you. Not even gonna shout. Not even gonna give me some battle music. Super, just kind of awkward nonsense going on here. Nope. He's like, come on, man. I just got up. I'm like, no. Oh shit, he died a lot faster than I was expecting. Dragger Death Lord. I can't believe that was a Death Lord. For a second I thought it might have been a Dragger Overlord because of how it wasn't doing a damn thing, but it was a Death Lord. Who else but Death Lord? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That needs to be a new sitcom right now. Death Lord and me. The wonkiest of adventures. Alright, so we got that gate there. What's this? Is this a acquirer's key? What the piss? Ain't nobody got time for keys in here? What's this? Why did I open that?
I don't know. Says empty. Let's open it up and find out it really is empty. Herp a derp.
Where'd that Death Lord go? Oh, he's back here, isn't he? All the hops. Oh yeah, I already looked at him. Thought maybe he had the key on him. Okay, it looks like we get out through here, through that door. Can I go up there? Let's also see if there's like a chain on the wall over here or something like that. I do not see one. Let's see if we can get up here. Oh, you want to do this the hard way, huh? Alright. I'll give a little... Oh. Well, I've come too far now. Let's find out what's up here. Yeah, look at me now. Space Jam up in here. It's fucking flying. Okay, nothing. Great. I'm glad I did that. Is there anything up here? Super, super secret? Nope. I can look awesome, though. Look down over my kingdom. Yeah. I've upgraded from the junk corner at the College of Winterhold to this empty tomb. It's something. All right, let's get up these stairs. Hope this isn't locked by key, too. What the fuck? Well, this is some wonky. I've only gone through this dungeon one time in my Skyrim career, so I apologize if the solution's obvious, but I'm... Oh, Jesus. I'm not really finding it. Let's get some candlelight going. If this goes on for too much longer, I'll just cut the video until I find a solution. I hope she doesn't have a key for this. Oh, God damn it. Yeah, it requires a key. What the hell? It has to be something with this gate. I don't see anything here. Huh. Should I talk? Oh! God! I killed the three Draugr. That was part of the quest. Now I need to go talk to her about it. Now she'll probably provide me with a key or something stupid. Hey.
Have you killed them all yet?
Yeah. Yeah, they're all dead.
Then we've no time to lose.
God damn
it.
I'm sorry, guys. That was really stupid of me. Did she just tell me not to fall behind? I might fall behind a little bit after I launch you 60 feet. Dumbass bitch. I'm in control here, damn it. Open this up. I command you at once. Hello,
These doors seem to be the only thing left between me and the treasure.
You mean us and the treasure? Is there some way to open them?
There'd better be. I didn't come all this way to leave empty-handed.
Do you have a super helpful key in your pocket, maybe?
Activate these doors deeper in the ruins.
Ah, you do.
It should open the doors on either side of the chamber.
Yeah, gee, thanks. Don't you think that would have been important earlier? Or she didn't want me to just bust through the rest of the dungeon and take the treasure without her. Spoiler alert, I'm going to do that anyway. The treasure is obviously going to be the word of power. And only I may receive such power. Alright, let's rearmor. Is there anyone here?
Lass!
Holy shit, nothing? Except that one dude way down there, which I saw earlier. Holy jeebus. Well, that's kind of weird. Alright, whatever. Hooray, I looked at an empty urn but didn't open it. I processed the fact that it was empty before hitting the E key. I'm rather proud of myself for that one. Okay. Alright, here the dude, bro. I see the dude, bro. Dude, bro sees me. Draugr White, really? Alright, you wanna throw it down? I'll throw it down. Oh, he's hauling ass! He's like, hell no! Oh, he's back. Wow, nice one. And I'm taking your soul. Get you old. Get cleansed, you're done! Nope! Delicious. Nothing. This a secret? Nope. It's kind of fun going through a cave that I'm not too familiar with. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so he was... Okay. This is the true tough guy over here. Yeah, get up these stairs. Nope! Bitch backflip. I don't know why I started losing it during that one. I think because he tried so hard to get up the stairs to get to me that his power attack missed and I just gave him a big old nope to the face and back down he went. And I would have done it again with Unrelenting Force if he managed to get all the way back up. So that would have been two times he made the entire journey only to receive a big fuck you and go right back down to the bottom. Poor Draugr. Oh, jeez. Can't believe the candlelight's still active. Oh, a little trap action, eh? Apprentice. Oh, I hear another dude yucking it up somewhere. Oh, come on. Come on, lockpick. Cooperate. Cooperate just a little bit, please. Yay! You know, I'm still paranoid every time I undo a little tripwire like that. I'm still paranoid that undoing the tripwire still activates the trap. Let's re-armor. Let's re-carry weight. I believe I still have fire breath. What are you? Scourge? Yeah. Wow, nice one. God damn it. Get fired. You're fired. Let off some steam, Scourge. Oh shit, I want a soul. So I shall have it. Now you can't back away from the soul trap. You ain't safe. Let's see, nothing. Damn. Y'all some broke Draugr. I feel like there's a pressure point somewhere coming up. I feel too comfortable right now.
Lost.
Oh, jeez. Real party down there. Out yonder. Alright, let's lure this guy out. Wakey, wakey. Eggs and bakey. Jar's like, what the fuck kind of bacon is this? It don't taste very good. I'm like, whoops. Let's get a soul. Power attack. Nice one. Y'all. Oh, shit. Well, that's a bear. No! I seem to have detected a Draugr right in front of me. Thanks, Aura Whisper. Forgot I still had that active. Now, I think the party's down there. Indeed, it is. Indeed. Alright. Bow! Blow! Oh, he looked like a Draugr White, but he's not. Ow. Well, that barely tickled. I'm thinking it might be time to increase the difficulty soon. Mine's better, yours isn't. Get mad about that, bro. I'll take your soul, and I will... Oh, really? Anti-ass-kicking shield? It ain't gonna save you. Damn, that lasts a long time. There we go. Oh, God! Don't make me no difference! I'll kill you while I'm doing backflips of joy. Nailed it. Oh, he turned me around. Here we go. I wasn't too worried because I thought he was going to do the anti-ass-kicking shield again. Boy, was I wrong. Get out of the way, ancient pottery. Oh, shit. Oh, we got two of them, huh? Why don't we spice things up a bit? Oh! Sure, they're resistant to frost, but still really fucking satisfying to launch that at people. What do you got? Oh, nice. Fucking damage overload there. That was unexpected. It's soul trap.
Oh, God!
Oh! It caught me a little bit. Freaking jerk. Whoa! Draugr overload? Whoa, whoa, what? What the freaking boss-ass armor did I just see right there? What the f- What? I believe it's the famous and oh-so-ancient quick-saving-it-up armor. Oh, still recharging shit. Look at that, look at them red eyes in the jump. Wow, that damage absorption. Well, this is gonna take a while. You guys might wanna get a book out or something. For some reason, he doesn't have full powered unrelenting. That's kind of weird. Nope. I love it. Just kind of slid on the ground a little bit. Just a little bit. Get yold. I'm not even going to bother breaking out Breath Ward if that's all you got, bro. Ain't even going to bother. Not even worth the magicka. And he's like, oh my god, he's advanced. Where'd your sword go? What are you doing? Oh, God. Okay, Ice Cloak. Oh, so he took away the ice, or the his weapon to bring out Ice Cloak. Oh, shit. Well, thankfully I got this. He's like, yes! Finally, I'm gonna get in that big-ass power attack and do all the damage. Nope. Why? Blacksting Greatsword. Whoa. Munch. Three armor. Need to recarry weight too. Alright, so we took care of that guy. Feels good, man. Didn't he have a friend down there, though? Let's find out.
Lost.
We've still got two guys. Or is that two guys? Yeah, it looks like two guys and then one over there. This is a larger dungeon than I expected. I love how they just cram dudes into the little slots on the walls. And then some guys get the big badass, you know, look at me. I'm the cool guy. And everyone else, look at that, they're slam jammed in there. That's crazy. They appear to be a little salty about that. Alright, first try. Damn right, give me a fingersmith upgrade. I would have preferred an overall level up as well. Oh well, can't get everything, I guess. Really? Nothing in here? Aha, here we go. Thought there had to be something. Whoa! Strider boots? No thanks.
Lost!
It's like a fucking parade of Draugr up there. Look at that. Oh, jeez. All right. Rearmor. Finally we found a pressure plate. Let's get anti-ass-kicking shield, just in case. Just a shit ton of arrows. Oh, God. No. Oh shit, still recharging, really? Alright, step through the arrows again. Oh, why didn't that work? Jumping up and down in this junk and it ain't even do- Ugh. Oh god, yeah, that hurt a little bit. It's like it knows I'm trying to use a trap against the Draugr and it's like, no, I don't want to. Oops, and I accidentally turned off the compass. How long has that been off? I apologize if it's been off for like a long time. I still trap this guy. Oh god, you piece of piss. You had your fun. My turn. Alright, you're getting cleansed. I need to cleanse this dungeon of your bullshit. A lot of bullshit around here. All over the walls and everything. Oh, it smells horrible in here. Okay, that was especially vulgar, I apologize. Just bullshit smeared on the walls. Oh god, we got another dude. Get cleansed. Oh, Deathlord, huh? What was that shout? Nope. I am worried they're gonna one-shot me though. Back up a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh, that's a scourge. Get cleansed, bro. Hooray! Get cleansed. Alright, now I just got this guy left. Three armor. Oh, I remember. Whoa! He didn't even go that far and it was still funny to me. Oh, get cleansed and booted. Oh, really? Alright, fine. Just give me more time for my magicka to recharge. Don't make me no difference. Right on his face. He's like, oh shit. No. Get a little closer. That was the perfect bitch backflip. That was the cleanest 10 out of 10 backflip I've ever seen. And then he does a nosedive off the stairs. This dude has the sickest tricks. Well, I'll tell you what. Quick saving that junk. Fucking Olympic gold medalist Draugr over here. Okay, what? Were these like one time activated pressure plates or what? Oh well. Not that I'm complaining or anything. Rearmor. Recarry weight. I'm glad I'm getting a little more used to these hotkeys. Oh, by the way, if you guys didn't see, I did release a quick tutorial video on how to bind spells to the group keys with SkyUI. So that's why I'm able to bring out two spells with one hotkey press. That's why I got Cleansing and Chastise bound together and stuff. So if you want to check it out, it's only like 2 minutes long. So if it's been something you've been wondering about. Oh, that's a Draugr Overlord. What's this guy? Two Draugr Overlords, all right. And yet they can't seem to get past the first word of shouts. I don't get that. Oh! Whoops. Oh, it's a scourge. Okay. I want your soul. Power attack me. Oh, God! You don't want to knock that junk off. I'm just trying to take your soul for eternity. Is that really such a bad thing? Oh, what's that? It is a bad thing. You don't want me to do it. Well, that's just too damn bad. Let's get in there. What's that? What is he wielding? Oh, shit. He saw the push coming. He's like, oh, no. Ugh. What are you even wielding, bro? Yeah, launch your friend's corpse around. He feels super honored by that. I glanced. One more, maybe? I want to take his soul. Oh, goddammit! Ebony battle staff, so that's what that was. Worth a fair amount, but I got that carry weight. But I tell you guys in the last Skyrim episode, all I'm gonna do is just carry more junk up to the new 460 weight limit, and then walk around with that junk for a very long time. Now, I'll probably sell some stuff in this Hearthfire episode. Wow. This urn got its own little burial slot. That must have been one badass urn in its lifetime to earn a little slot in the wall like these guys. Or these guys must have sucked really hard. One or the other. Oh, we got another guy there. Let's see, how many... This must be the Jarger Parade I saw earlier. I said Saul. Whoops. Also, let's quicksave. I don't know if I quicksave recently. Oh. Yeah. Oh my jeebus! This dungeon just keeps going on and on. I thought it'd be a short one. That's why I saved it for the Hearthfire series. Damn! Alright, you know what? Let's just piss all these people off and summon some junk. Whoops. I want vampire. Wake these guys up first. Wake up. There's someone over here. Wake up. Oh, wow. 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 First, let me do this. Alright. Don't even trouble yourself getting up, man. Now, let's wake this guy up. We'll let those two battle it out. Is he dead already? Whoa. Yeah, he is dead. Nope! He thought so. He thought wrong. Alright. Oh, hell yeah! Hell yeah! Wait, did that not give me an overall level up, or did it just not play the noise? Regardless, I'm at Restoration 50 now, which means I can upgrade to the Adept level of this cleansing spell. Oh! Down the stairs. Oh, down both sets of stairs. Rather impressive. I can upgrade to the Adept level of cleansing, which is Purge, I believe. Hell yeah, maybe we'll pay a visit to the college now in this episode. Let's see, nothing else. Also, I'm quick saving. Let's see if I got my level up. I hope I did. Yeah, I did. Okay, just didn't play the awesome badass you leveled up noise. It's super secret about it, but I found out you can't hide from me level up. What's over here? Aura Master. I'm not a huge fan of the auras. I turned off Grand Blaze, by the way. It's not active anymore. I wasn't super happy with the fact that it roasted anything near me, including innocent animals and once friendly NPCs. So I'm like, nope, turn that junk off. All right, let's just go ahead and get, yeah, Adept Restoration. I have closed wounds bound to one. That's my healing spell right now. So it is good to have Adept Restoration because it was using a lot more magicka than I really wanted. But it pretty much full heals me. Let's do a double check how much it heals. I think it's like 168. 150. And right now my health pool is at 250, so pretty good. Whoa, excuse me. Spiders went ham on these areas. Look at that. They don't want nobody to see who was buried there. They're like, no, you don't have the rights to see them. Did I just take a Fulmer double axe? Get that bullshit out of here. Where is it? Get out! Why does this guy have a Fulmer axe anyway? Pressure plate? Oh, do we got more dudes? Lost. One there. Oh, my jeebus. If you guys are wondering why casting my armor spell increases my carry weight, just see the last episode of Skyrim, which is part 13. and I explain why it does that. No, okay, yeah, you just had to do that, didn't you? Let's see, any loot? No, therefore goodbye. Therefore, goodbye. Okay, fat ass, you just lie there then. I tried to move him, but no, too fat. And we got lots of dudes here. Let's summon a vampire. Wow, really? Oh, I accidentally summoned a jogger. I didn't mean to. Well, we got anyone else? Let's wake them all up while we're at it. We got Draugr White. Okay, my Draugr White just died, so keep that in mind. No, guys, would you stop your fucking fire breath bullshit? Ooh, let's do my own fire breath bullshit. Yeah, that was a lot of damage. There's like three of them lined up together. I know I completely obliterated the regular Draugr that was in the middle. He thought that was the safest place in the little Draugr group. Smack dab in the middle of two Scourge. Nope. Savik will find a way to blow your ass to hell. Oh, my parkour didn't work. Is this gonna kill you? I hope not. Oh, right in the face. Alright. Wow, are you okay, bro? You okay there? Doesn't look like it. Bit old. It's soul trapped. Oh, wow. Okay, you're just delaying the inevitable, bro. You know you can't attack me while you're in that form, right? Or it wears off. Okay. Yeah, I know you can attack with anti-ass-kicking shield, but as soon as you do attack, the shield wears off. Oh, wow, you got super owned. I thought it smelled like burnt Draugr in here. He's like, hi! Hi, mom, I'm on YouTube now. let's see. This is the guy I got with the fire breath, I think. Or is that the guy I soul trapped? One of these two is the guy. I don't see anything else. Unless there's like a whole part two through this door here, I hope not. No. Alright, let's go. Onward. Stamina potion, hooray. Oh my god, what? We weren't even in the actual dungeon, now we're back. Oh jeez. Wow. That was like the pre-dungeon. Oh, now I know where we're at, okay. Wait, do I have to go on both sides? I think I do. The fuck was that? I heard like little creepy bugs. Little creepy bugs that are like... Oh, god damn it. Pitter patter of creepy bug feet. How do I get over there? Isn't that where I came from? I thought there was treasure over here. Unless I was looking at the other side. Alright. Anything? No, anything? Oh, maybe. Potion of health number two. Alright. I'm like super lost. Okay, here we go. Now I know where I'm at. I was really thrown off for a second. So we got a whole nother half to go through? What? Oh, jeepest.
Lost.
Oh my god. Well, when I say in the first episode of the Hearthfire series that it's not really going to be dedicated to action, well, like, all three episodes have been action-packed so far. Wow. Well, I'm sure you guys aren't complaining about that. I thought it'd be a small dungeon where I just get animal allegiance, but no. It's filled to the brim with Draugr. Alright, what the hell does this do? Swinging log, maybe? Where's it located? Let's just do a test. Hey, come over here! Hey! Will it work again? Yeah. That's not a one-time shot. Good. Hey, I'm over here! He's like, what's that noise? Slice. Oh, there's more? Fuck this. Yeah. Too much of a pimp to be hit by those swinging blades. Hell no. The pimpage is real. Peekaboo. I like that little peekaboo window. What's this? Locked? Trap? Open and run. Hi? Well, okay. What is this? And it's empty! Ugh. Ancient Nordic storage closet. You gotta love those, folks. Locked chest. Don't start with me. Don't fucking start with me. Lockpicking. Thank you. Munch. Oh, shit! Oh, I don't have the other carry weight active, so I still got a little bit to go. Who's here? What are you? You look like a scourge, probably. Is there a dude over here? Sounds like it. Kinda. No. Alright, let's do a little roll call.
Lost.
1, 2. Oh, Jesus. Let's just deal with these clowns first. Ah, that's the one I hear off to the left. Okay. He's not as close as I thought. Alright, let's get in there. Hi. Okay. I was just giving you a friendly little cleansing. He's like, no. I don't like that. Get over here. Please come back on the bridge. You know what I want to do. Ow. Yep, I saw him charging up. He gave me that look. I didn't whip out. Oh, where are you going? Oh, whoa! More sick tricks from the Draugr. Word. Shit. Oh, man, battle of the shouts in here. All right, let's start this. Let's start this? I don't know why I said that. I meant to say let's finish this. It's already started, damn it. Get cleansed. Oh, really? Really? Double really? Oh, let's get fire breath out. Don't you be talking about Sovngarde? I hear another dude. Oh, they're on the other side of the wall. Shoot your bullshit. Thank you. Get soul trapped. Prepare to get cleansed as well. Nope. The stairs have saved me. Ooh, right in the face. Hooray! I'm so glad I finally remembered to start using Soul Trap. I bound it to a key like 2 Skyrim episodes ago and I still forgot to use it. So I've had all these soul gems just sitting around. I want to do more enchanting. Speaking of soul gems. Whoa! Oh! Oh god, that actually does a lot of damage. I gotta be careful from that one. Oh, he knows. Oh, does he know? He kind of has an idea, but he's not 100% sure. He's like, maybe there's bullshit coming. I don't know. Yeah, he knows. Nope, I don't want none of that. Oh, I stumbled him. There we go. Yep. Okay. Where are you at? Where are you going? Oh, where are you going? Going to Oblivion. That's where you're going. Your soul isn't, though, because it's mine. So much trash talk today. Sweet Jeebus. Alright, am I missing a- Oh, god damn it. I'm not missing a door over here, right? Do I have to, like, loop around to get to these other Draugr here? I think so. I do believe that is the situation here. I'll do another loop around. You gotta loop around, guys. What's this? Huh! Poison. Health number one. Really? Well, I'm super glad I picked that up. Can't wait to sell it. Make all kinds of profits. Alright. I haven't encountered any- Well, I've encountered a few Draugr I could disarm, but not enough to really warrant using it. I really want the third word of disarm, damn it. But it's in the Thieves Guild questline, which I will do the Thieves Guild with this character. And the only reason why I'm going to be doing it is because disarm is locked by it. And I ain't about to be, you know, happy with just having 2 of the 3 words. I don't think so. So we will do the Thieves Guild at some point. I don't know when exactly, but it'll happen. You've gotten early access information. I haven't told anyone in the regular Skyrim Let's Play about that yet, that I plan on joining the Thieves Guild. Also, I like how I missed that skill book when I came around here the first time. Whoops. Well, at least I got it the second time. Hooray! Let's finish these guys off. Who the hell put all these lanterns down here? The Draugr? I don't think the mining crew made it that far because I had to kill this three Draugr at the start. What's this? What is that? I don't like not knowing what that pressure plate triggers. Oh shit, it pimp smacked that dude though. Nope. And get cleansed. Ow. Really, really rude of you. One thing I'm really liking about this character so far is, aside from illusion, all of my magical skills have been leveling up evenly. I've been able to use a large variety of spells, once again aside from illusion, because that one always seems to suffer for me. But I've been able to use a large variety of spells for most situations. Look at that, 57 alteration, 50 restoration, 57 destruction, 58 conjuration. They are all, like, you know, within 10 of each other, you know? Well, within 8 early. So, I'm really liking that. Really liking that. It shows I have a good balance going on. For the third time. Excluding illusion. Wow, nice purple blast. You hit absolutely nothing. God damn it, I forgot that I had that active. Nope, he was too far. Ugh! And then I triggered it again. Purple blast. Excellent. I just wanted enough to stumble him a little bit. Yay! Man, I'm getting so many souls in this dungeon. I'm loving it. Let's re-carry weight. Hello? Oh, jeez. What kind of junk is going down in here? Is there a guy in that sarcophagus there? Oh, there's two of them. Oh, Jesus. What are you? That's a true Draugr Deathlord. He's got the spiky helmet. Right, I'd rather deal with him without a look. Oh, fuck. Alright, get in there. Go get super owned immediately, please. Because this is going to be one hell of a fight, I'm guessing. Oh, that's a scourge. That's encouraging, at least. And he's dead already. Nice. Okay! Barely got away that death train. You think it's funny that you missed your own arrow? Why is that funny? Is that a giant noose? Why? Who's big enough to be hung by that noose? What's this guy doing? He's yucking it up there. You can die up there, or you can die up there, or down here. That was a mixture of here and there when I said there. Don't make me no difference. So take a pick. Just go ahead and quick save. Just in case my trash talk backfires when he launches me off that bridge and kills me. That is... Okay, I don't think it's a noose. I think it's one of the ropes like this to hang that. But I like the idea of a giant noose more. I'm going the right way, aren't I? This feels like not the right way. Oh, it kind of is. More looping around action. Wait, what the fuck? What? Oh, okay. Get over here! Oh, he's coming. You know I gotta do it. I gotta try, at least. Do your shout, please, and then come at me. Where are you? Did he go further down the stairs? You gonna shout? What the fuck? You coming? No, get back here! Stop running! Stop! Oh! Yeah! Nailed it! He tried all he could to avoid that. Yarvo's blanket? Rough to the touch, an itchy stained blanket discarded long ago by some disgruntled Nord. I gotta take that. Does it have some sort of enchantment, or... Rough to the touch and itchy stained? Why is it stained? Oh, that's nasty. Let's put it on anyway. Does it give me like some sort of power aura? What the fuck is that all about? Is there something in the active effects? Recording software is probably going apeshit right now. I apologize about that. I don't see anything. Maybe I missed it, because there's an assload of active effects right now, but... Huh. Well, if any of you are familiar with these cloaks, I guess, feel free to inform me what that does. I would appreciate it, because it's unique for some reason. Is it really glowing with some sort of power, though? Like the Greybeard one is? No, not really. It's not glowing like an enchantum item is. Maybe it's not... Oh no, it is enchanted! It has the little icon next to its name, the little lightning bolt. It's enchanted with something. Maybe I'll look it up, or you guys are welcome to leave an answer if you happen to know what it's all about. I really would appreciate that. Slightly annoying, I won't actually tell you. Is there a dude in here? I hear more creepy crawly bugs and bats. The Batman is here! Where's Scarecrow? Okay, oh jeez. No, you heard that, didn't you? You heard my power. Nice lack of power, bro. Oh yeah, speechcraft increase. That's another skill that's leveling up evenly with my other ones. Speechcraft. Because of my greatly increased usage of shouts with this Let's Play. I barely used any shouts with the MS character, and when I did, it was pretty much exclusively the anti-ass-kicking shield. Ooh, nice. So hopefully you guys are enjoying the more variety of shouts as well. Honestly, if you ask me, I think I'm running this Let's Play a lot better than I did with the MS Let's Play. But that's to be expected because the MS Let's Play was my first ever Let's Play I put on YouTube, so... Of course, starting off, it was going to be really awkward and pretty terrible. But as it went on towards the end, it did get pretty good. I think so, but right from the start of this one, you know, I have my unique style established already, so hopefully you guys are enjoying this unique character. I really put a lot of time and effort into making it as unique as possible from the MS character. Because it's a second mage, so that's why I added in the immersive enemies, the Skyrim Redone for crying out loud, deadly dragons, everything. All that shit was added in to make it interesting for you guys. So, hopefully you like it. The treasure is mine. Fucking bitch, you're gonna get super owned by something up ahead.
She's like, what's going on here?
Splat. Oh no, wow. It's a coin purse and a broken steel sword handle. And a skeleton hand. Nice. Well, let's go claim the real treasure for ourselves, shall we? Can I loot her body? Oh, so I'm not supposed to get up there, eh? Let's use some power to do it. Open a light, insta-die. You know what? I'm gonna quick save just to prevent that bullshit from happening. Hi! Health. Let's get you down from there. Now everyone can see that you're a super failure. Alright, is there any dudes down here? Lost. One dude, is this like a boss? Let's just be a member of the mining team? Like, yo! I made it down here a long time ago, I just didn't tell that lady because she's a total bitch. What are you doing? Oh really? Get your old... Mist man. Okay, he's a total punk. Good. Whoa. What? Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to his health bar. I was looking at my keyboard getting ready to summon something. That is really bad on this guy's part. Oh well. Oh my god, this mega episode!
What a power, animal. Animal allegiance.
Fuck, I don't have a dragon soul. Planning ahead, what's that? I don't even know, man. Let's take that. Let's re-armor. Let's re-carry weight. Let's get the hell out of here. What's this? No. Is there anything else? People love pointing out when I miss chests. And I gotta say, I'll say this on recording now so you guys know for a fact that it does not bother me at all if I miss a chest, even a boss chest. Because I'm not as big into looting everything as other people are. How the hell do I get out? What? Is there no easy access exit here? Y'all making me walk though? Ugh. Anyway. I don't care so much about loot as other people. I know for some Skyrim players, it's like a obsessive compulsive disorder. Gotta loot everything. Get all the gold. For me, it doesn't really matter. I mean, after enough adventuring and picking up some stuff, you get more gold than you know what to do with anyway, so. Oh well, but if you guys feel like commenting when I miss a chest, go for it, by all means. You have every right to comment whatever you want, usually, on my videos. The only time I get upset at a comment is when it's not at all productive to any sort of conversation or debate in the comments. Or if someone is just flat out abusing other viewers. In the lifetime of my channel, I've only had to ban 3 people, though. So, I'm pretty lenient when it comes to comments. I mean, I don't care if you insult me. Like, if you're a first-time viewer, you check out my video and you're like, yo, you suck. Your commentary is horrible. You're annoying. Yeah, whatever. Fine. Go ahead and post it. But if you're that guy who, if you're that guy who comes back to every single video to remind me I suck, well, now you're just trolling, obviously, because you're spending your time to come back and remind me that you don't like my videos, and yet you're thinking about me at some point, because you're like, oh yeah, I need to go to Barbell's video and tell him he sucks at what he does. Well, thanks for giving me the time of day out of your busy, busy schedule to come to my video. There's so many other videos you could go to, but you're coming to mine to tell me I suck, so I guess it's some sort of flattery, I suppose. We need a Dragon Soul. And we need it now! Oh my god, this fucking mega episode. Oh my god. Let's just go to a Dragon Lair we already explored. So, let's go to Skyborn Altar. Yeah, Skyborn. Go! Wow, nice staff. Nice novice robes. You're even missing the hood. Do you even mage? Please tell me there's a dragon here. Oh, jeebus. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, this is bad. Oh, jeebus. We need to cast some shit. We need to haul Buddha. Let's get this active. Let's get feather active. Let's get iron flesh on the right. On the right, he said. Oh my god, I'm so glad I cast that when I did. Oh god, there's no escape! Oh, this is... Could you get any more bad news bears than this? I don't think so. This is bad. Fuck. These dudes are no joke. They got full power. Oh my god, is this a poop? Oh no, okay. Oh Jesus. Go away, man! I was just coming here to kill a dragon, man. Stealing souls, that's such a bad thing. No. Alright, do it. Really? The one time my body is ready and you don't even pay me any attention? Well, it's a regular dragon at least. Oh god, run, 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 run. I need to conjure another dude. Get in there, vampire. I said get in there, vampire. You cannot escape your fate. Wait, what are they shooting at now? There's more enemy markers on the screen. Now's your chance! Oh god! They died too fast, too quick! And that dude's yucking it up behind me. Oh my god, there's fucking ice storms going apeshit everywhere. There's fucking full power frost breath! It's too much, man! The strong levels are too damn high. Did my vampire even get in there? Oh my god. Vampire, get in there, dude. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh god, I'm near Labyrinthian. They are on my booty so super hard. It's fucking drumming whatever the hell they are. Get in there, vampire. I'm going so far! Oh god. Hang on, I need to thaw out a little bit. Oh Jesus. I'm getting rained on by fireballs. Let's just do this. Jesus. How many resist? No, let's just resist the shit. Let's resist all the shit. This is so bad. Fucking run. See, oh no, he's dead. Why would he be alive? That would mean he was actually useful. He's not useful. He's totally not useful. I'm sorry I have to keep running. But you guys see how tough they are. get cleansed. God, the dragon's still following me too. Draman Skeleton Lord. At least I took one of them out. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? A miniature troll? Dude, run while you can. I'm bringing the bullshit to you, bro. Oh no, he died. I gave him this best advice ever and he didn't listen. Oh, there's another one though. Dude, just run. Don't pimp smack me in the booty and kill me, because I'm trying to help you out here. Yes! Distract him with your butt powers! What is with this Draugr White and the butt powers? Okay, so these guys don't have souls to take. Good to know. Kill that guy. Yes! Alright, we did that! Do they have any good loot at least? Let's find out. Or is fighting them just the biggest pain in the ass effort ever? Not effort, ever. And you get no reward for it. Yep, no reward. Great. What? He has two skulls? Where's the second one? In his butt? I don't understand. Where's this guy? Oh, he's over there. Let's just... We're friendly. Now let's go get this dragon. And the funny part is, this dragon is the weakest of the enemies that we fought at the dragon lair. He's just a regular dragon, not even frost or blood dragon. So killing him will be easier than those stupid Draman dudes. Oh, could you stop it? I'm coming for- oh, you're over there? You're over there, huh? Get zapped. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, you want to do this the hard way, huh? Yeah. Stop. Stop skating! Stop it! Stop yucking it up! Just give me your soul. Alright guys, it's pretty obvious we're not going to get around to the house building in today's episode. We will go to a giant camp though and use the animal allegiance. Don't want this episode to feel like it's been for nothing. Oh my god. What'd I tell ya? God damn it. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. We're going back to Whiterun. I guess we will sell some shit. Why not? We'll sell some shit, then go to a giant camp. There's a giant camp here-ish. With some mammoths, and then I'll end the episode. Alchemy labs can be used to combine ingredients into useful potions and deadly poisons. What? You can do alchemy at alchemy labs. The information is real. What the fuck do you want? Stop advancing. I have more power than you know.
I've been looking for you. Got something.
Yeah?
A letter. Not. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What? Are you telling me where to find more sources of power? Should say letter from a friend, right? The fuck? Did he give it to me? Letter to Salma? I see two letters from a friend here, but I've already read both of those. I'm causing a bit of stir everywhere. Oh! Really? It said I already read it! Oh well, this is the one. Find the source of power at Mount Anthor. I don't remember what word is there, but we ain't even gonna deal with it right now. We ain't even gonna deal. What time is it? 7 o'clock in the morning, really? Don't you hate it when you arrive to town, but it's just before... Or even worse, just after the shops close. And you either have to travel to another town or wait the fucking 12 hours for it to reopen. It's the dumbest. Open up, Belthor. Here to steal all your gold. All your gold and let off the best power auras. I'm glad I'm here too. I'm here too. God, I'm mixing up my words today. I need to redo my Blessing of Talos.
Take a look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale. Everything.
This dude's fucked up.
Take a look.
He'd sell his sister in a second. He claims it's a joke, but it's not. You know it's not. Oh my god, only 750 gold. Are you for real right now? Take that shit. Now you guys get to see that me selling stuff has no real rhyme or reason. Why do I have that? Did I disarm that from somebody and take it? Well, get that out. I'm carrying too much. No shit. Jesus. Oh, ancient. Yeah. That's disarm. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm selling stuff I could also sell to the blacksmith guys. Jesus. Just sell that junk. Why not? Sell the staves, too. Or staves, however you want to pronounce it. I say staves, but it's supposedly staves, if you want to be technical, but I don't like calling it that. Fuck it. Just take the shit. Oh, God. I'm already... Stuff to cast carry weight to get out of here. I'd even buy one of your relatives. Shut the fuck! What is with your slave trade junk? Stop it! He'd sell his sister, he'd buy your relatives. What's wrong with that guy? Let's just go here, sell enough to not have to cast fortify carry weight, and then get the blessing of Talos, and then go to a giant camp, and then end the episode. Nobody came here to chat with an old woman. Why would they want to do that?
I don't claim to be. Blades, helmets.
I don't care how good you are at crafting things. I'm just here to sell shit. I don't know if I have that enchantment or not. I don't know if I have that one either, but I'll find another one eventually. Fuck it. There we go. We're good.
Don't forget to
shut up. Why are you holding a torch? It's daytime. You better apologize. I'm really tempted to go inside the Hall of the Dead right here and complete the little miscellaneous quest that's inside. Alright, let's do it. Bonus quest time. Why not? The episode's already 6 billion years long. If you're still here now, you'll finish the rest of the episode. So why not do a little bonus questing action? Hey!
Tell me, do you believe in Mighty RK, God of Life
Mighty
and Death?
RK, the God of Death? I know him super well.
I'm glad to know that because I need your help. You see, I've lost something precious.
Did you? What'd you lose?
My amulet of RK. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office.
If you have an item that gives you divine powers, how could you let yourself misplace it? Like, am I crazy thinking that? If you guys had a necklace that gave you divine power, don't you think you'd just wear it all the time? You always need
that
power.
I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it?
Yeah, sure. I'll find it.
I'll just wait here.
Usually he gives you a super shit reward. Like 5 gold. Let's see if he still gives that to you, even though we're, what, level almost 30 now? What are we, 29? Yeah. 29, halfway to level 30. If he still gives me 5 gold for this, I'm gonna launch him across the room. You don't even know. There's just a bunch of skeletons yucking up in here. Are you already active? How? Wow. Whoa. Okay, okay. A little tougher than I expected. A little more than I expected. Oh, jeepus. Wow. Well, you can just get cleansed right now. Got the casting time. I'm still not used to casting time on some of these spells. Are they all up there? Good. Good, cleansed. Whoa! Whoa, why are you pointing with your mace? He's like, he's over there! Alright, if I can just... Oh, jeepus! If I can just get my shout to recharge, we can line them all up and blast them with a good old hearty flame breath. Just breathe all over them. See, we need to group them together. Get grouped! Guys, group up! Safety in numbers, right? We're just going in a big dumb circle! Alright, we'll just stay here and wait for them to come around. Skeleton Scourge Guardian. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, I got all of them! Hell yeah! Get cleansed. Get cleansed. Get cleansed. Am I seeing someone else's health bar? Okay, I was. Looked like I was doing no damage. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Toughest skeletons ever! Will someone just die? This guy will. Thank you. Can I disarm these guys? That's a Scourge Guardian, so I doubt it. Let's see if we can disarm the other ones, though. Whoops! Well, it would help if I deselected disarm. Oh well. Don't matter now. Alright, you're dead. Nope. Dodging that bullshit. No thanks. Yeah, point some more. Hooray! That was needlessly difficult. But we defeated them all the same. Let's get the amulet. Yoinkage. Let's return to this dude, bro, and receive our terrible reward. Absolutely terrible. Hey.
I spend so much. Oh, thank our king.
Here we go.
Please.
Drum roll, please.
Take this gold for your troubles.
Fucking 15 gold. Fuck you. Flat on his back, arms spread out and everything. Freaking jerk with your 15 gold reward. What I killed down there was easily worth 1,000. Easily. And let's get the blessing. And this motherfucker. I don't think he ever goes to bed. I think no matter when you come here, he's out here ranting and raving about Talos and whatnot. I don't think he even has a house. He's some sort of weird zombie guy because he never has to eat, sleep, or nothing. He's out there preaching all day, er day. What the fuck? Really? I'm not lost. I fast traveled here. Give me your shit. Now get zapped. Wow, maximum stylage. Also, let's unlock Animal Allegiance. Kind of forgot to do that, didn't I? Oh. Really, guy? Are you really gonna do that? Sorry, but I can't let them just get away with doing all this bullshit. That is, if I can actually hit them. Whoa, that's Soul Trap. Don't want. Oh. Yeah, you're dead. You love a good fight, huh? I think you're in over your head already. Oh, really? Right in the face. Hey, good zap. Alright, there's more guys up there, but we ain't got time for that shit. What's that marker on my screen, though? Journal. Oh, is it to find the source of power and wherever? Yeah, don't care right now. We need to go to a giant camp and fucking end this shit. It's gotta be like an hour and 15 minutes and still going. There's the giant camp. Well, I hope somebody's still here and watching. That way, all this recording and commentary wasn't, you know, for nothing. Hope you guys are enjoying it. Although this is rather lengthy. I didn't intend for it to go on for that long. But that dungeon with Animal Allegiance was super crazy. Alright, and I've actually never really used Animal Allegiance before in Skyrim because I'd never found it to be useful. I think the first time I tried to use it, I thought it would summon an animal from the wild. I didn't know it was like this. Attack your master! Get in there! Wow, I only get one giant. This might be worse than I expected. Oh! Let's also get a dude in there. We're gonna need some dudes. Oh. Did they kill it? They killed it already, you motherfuckers! I feel bad. I thought the mammoth would own those guys, so I had no problem getting the mammoth to join me, because I didn't think it would die for my cause. Like I said, now I feel bad. Are you charging at me? Oh, he's charging. Oh, he's charging. I don't know if I can use push on that guy. I doubt it, because he's, like, fucking huge. Alright. Plan B, get you old. Sabercat, oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, I don't have Animal Allegiance yet. Just stay there. Just stay there. It's fine. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. They're everywhere. Oh, God. Now the other one's advancing. Too much advancement. Stop it. We need to get the Sabercat on our side. Oh, God damn it. Just use this. All right. It's off recharge. Get in there. Get in. No way. Wait, wait, wait. I want his soul. Stop. In the booty. Yeah, run! Oh, shit. Hop up there, parkour. Giants don't have parkour skills. Oh, God. Also, I'm quick saving this shit, too. All right, let's get Animal Allegiance out. Let's lure him down here. I'm so mad right now. I have any frost spells bound? What's this? Oh, that's right. Forgot. All right, let's go, Sabercat.
Lost.
Fuck! I'm...
I pressed the wrong button.
I was spamming a key because I was wondering what spell it was, but I forgot it was one of my keys for, Oh, well, he's already fighting for me anyway. Okay. Well, that's kind of good, I guess. He killed it already. Oh, in the face. Oh. Oh my god. I do no damage to this guy. I need more help from the wilds. All of a sudden, Aquaman and just a fucking army of whales and sharks and shit just come over the horizon like, yo, I got your back. Rain down the apocalypse on this giant. In the knee. Yeah! I was hoping it would kind of... What the weird-ass ragdoll is going on here? Wait. In the face. Oh, yeah! Giant bitch backflip. And a power aura to finish it off. Well, that was a wonky-ass battle. Dead animals everywhere. Exactly what I set out to accomplish. Alright, you get one try chest. Fuck you. Right, let's go loot the giants. Oh man, this mega episode. Oh wow, they both died pretty much right next to each other too. Fuck it. I'm not too big on alchemy anyway. I just create, fortify... Dragon bones? What? Did he eat a dragon? I just do fortify... Oh, what's it called? Barter. A lot, which is just dragon's tongue and... Dragon's tongue and, oh, shit. Put that back. God damn it, now it's in search mode. Tundra cotton. There we go. God, I couldn't think of the second... Oh, excuse me. Ingredient. Also, there's one more thing we're gonna do, because fuck it. Already on a mega episode anyway. We're gonna visit Colette here at the college and see what kind of adept spells we can get. Mainly just purge. I hope you guys are still here. Hope I'm not just doing this for myself, like nobody is watching. Zero people. Colette, please be one of these people in the crowd.
I think the college is due for a change.
Mirabel, Finis, god damn it.
Please don't bother the Archmage.
Shut up about the Archmage. I'll take it, or I'll take over soon enough. Please be in here. Colette, seriously. I ain't got time to search for your ass. Just be here. Sounds like there's some people upstairs, so... Come on, Colette. Yeah! Nope! Wake up! Wake up, bitch! Stop!
Why are my research...
Why are people constantly waking up? Waking me up when I'm trying to go to bed? Okay, here we go. Cure disease. That's another adept spell, but I don't feel like spending the gold on it right now, because... Oh, it's purgatory, not purge. Excuse me. Target creature dies and explodes if its health is below 50%. If not, its health is reduced by 250. Only works on undead creatures under the influence of chastise. Yoink. All right, you can go back to bed now. Wait, what? Oh, here we go. Sorry if the recording software is fucking this up. Okay! Purgatory. Wow, that costs 103 even with the Adept Restoration perk. Anyway, you guys already know what this does because I just read it off. Let's compare it to cleansing. Target creature dies if its health is below 30%. If not, its health is reduced by 100. So Purgatory, does 250 damage to undead, and it instantly kills an undead if its health is below 50%, and on top of that, it explodes on death. So this should be super handy. I'll go ahead and favor that, and I'll mess around with the hotkeys off camera, because we have been here for an eternity already. I'd rather not keep you for another eternity. Don't know how that works, two eternities, but it's gonna happen if I make this go on any longer. So thank you guys very, very much for watching, if you stayed all the way to the end. Do we need a hashtag comment? We need hashtag URAG. URAG. Hashtag URAG if you stayed all the way to the end. And you're super cool if you did. So, really, thanks a lot, guys, for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next one for some more Skyrim/Hearthfire action. Take care, everybody. Bye.